That was not a bad race at all.
One, whoever got second place, you could have overtaken that Kvanta 84 person. They could have actually overtaken me without bumping me off the track. Learn to drive, fam. I probably would have got a clean race bonus. I don't know if it was one of those ones where me coming off the track would have made a difference, but I think I would have got that bonus. That said, sick race. I did not do too badly there at all. So, probably going to switch over to Fighter Z. Yeah, I said Fighter Z, goddammit. Once I get this car, hopefully I don't get some chiefery. Let's see what they give me. Hopefully something nice. Decent. I don't think I have this car yet. Back in. Love that. All right. Now, don't know if I've got anyone watching this, but I'm switching over to Fighter Z now. So, I'm gonna bang out an hour or so of that and do some ranked matches. I did see I had one viewer before I switched it to full screen, because I think it was distracting me, to be honest. And I want to thank them for tuning in. Hopefully they got to see me do my thing, you know what I'm trying to say, in a arguably underpowered car. But the difference is I managed to keep that bad boy on the track for much longer than my competitors, apart from that time where obviously I went off because I was trying to check how much fuel I had, and when that asshat ran me off the road when it was absolutely unnecessary to do so. He could have taken me over on a straight. I would have let him past. I always do. That's why my sportsmanship rating is what it is. Anyway, I'll catch you in the Fighter Z stream. Yes, that's right. I said it again. Fighter Z. That's how I'm going to pronounce this. Just make sure all of y'all know. Hold tight the impreza.